name's Kathy Seabrook, and I'm a musician. And everyone at Sowerby Hall has asked if I would make a video with lots of songs and music for you all about the seaside. Now, Sowerby Hall is in Bridlington, and Bridlington is right next to the seaside. You know, shells and sea and sand, fish. So I've got all my shells out and my fish. So, and my big blue material, so we can sing lots of songs, especially for the seaside. I think we need a few instruments. Now, have you got any shakers or maracas or rice bottles? Have you got any little drums or wooden spoons on saucepans? You may have a tambourine somewhere. Yeah, so why don't we get straight on and we're going to do a really favourite, a really famous seaside song called I Do Like to Be Beside the Seaside, just like Bridlington. Are you ready? Here it goes. Of noise with me. We love that song. You can march around to it, can't you? Now, do you know what? I've got some very special instruments that sound just like the sea. You might have some at home. Have you got a triangle at home? Hang on, here's my triangle. Let me show it you. A triangle, just the same shape as a triangle. Now, we hold it by the string. We use a little metal beater. Oh, beautiful. It's just like a bell, isn't it? But if you hold it by the metal, the sound can't come out. So you try to hold it by the string. That's physics, that is. So you might want to play a triangle, and also, now I don't think you'll have one of these. You might do. This is called an ocean drum. Now can you see my ocean drum has got lots of pictures of fish on it, all swimming around, aren't they? They're swimming around, and inside the ocean drum are lots of little ball bearings that roll about. Roll them from side to side. Whoosh! 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 Isn't it great? It sounds just like the sea. Now, if you haven't got one of these, do you know what? Shall we make one? Let's make one so that you can join in with all the sea music. All you need is a pizza box. Hang on. And some dried peas. Dried peas. Now, any old pizza box will do. Here's one I've got. And you can use any old dried peas as well. I'll show you them. I'll show you them. Hang on. Stay there. Look. Can you see? Just dried peas in there. you get your pizza box and you put, there's not many, is there? You just see how many? That's all. You put them inside your pizza box like this. Hang on. That's it. Then, when you roll, can you hear them? So that the dried peas don't come pouring out and go all over the place. So I'm just going to sellotape my pizza box. Also, if you want, you can paint fish, can't you, and draw fish pictures, or cut out pictures from magazines, stick them on to make it look just like my big ocean drum. So now you've got your own ocean drum. The ocean is the sea. So we're ready. I think we are ready for some sea music. Get all your instruments. Now, can you see what I've got here? I've got a big blue sea sheet. It's very big, and I want to wave it like waves. Whoosh! You could use a big blue sheet if you like. Or if you've got any old scarves, maybe Mum's got some gran or auntie, you could wave some blue scarves just like that. Whoosh! Whoosh! For the big waves, couldn't you? And then you can get your family to roll the ocean drum, lay the triangle, and make your own sea music. I've got some sea music. Are you ready to hear it? Here we go. I'm going to wave. Oh, can you hear it? Turn it up. Slowly wave the sheet. Just like the sea. You see it? Whoosh! Whoosh! There's the ocean drum. Whoosh! Enjoyed that so much, I'd like to play my flute as well with it. Hang on. Did I show you my flute? I played that at the beginning. Here it is. Let me show it to you. Here's my flute. And put your fingers on the buttons or keys. That's the proper word, keys. And there's the hole. That's where you blow over. You don't blow into it. You blow over. Let me show you. It's a bit like a whistle. Fingers. Right, let's play our sea music again. Have you got your sheet and your scarves? Have you got your pizza ocean drum? And best best of all, I've got my flute. Let's do our sea music one more time. Using the drum. Wave your ocean, roll your ocean drum. To do a favourite nursery rhyme next, don't you? Who knows row row your boat? I bet you do. Find a toy, find one of your and which one I'm going to ask Jemima to do row your boat with me. Come on, Jemima. Oops, I knocked everybody else over. Never mind. Here we go. I'm going to put Jemima there. And we're going to play Row, Row Your Boat. Let's do it all together, shall we? Ready? Oh, that was the end of the ocean music. Here we go. That's it, forwards and backwards. Come on, Jemima. Songs. What about You'll Be Swimming in the Sea When You Come and Visit Sewerby Hall? What about You'll Be Jumping in the Sea When You Visit Sewerby Hall? What about We'll Have Lots of Fun at Sewerby Hall? I think the first one with the swimming, you can wave your scarves and wave your sheet again. I think so. Have you got them? You can play your instrument. You can do some swimming. Here we go. Let's do that one first. Here we go. Wave. You'll be swimming in the sea when you come. Singing, I, yippee, yippee, I, yippee, I, shall I play this time? Tambourine. And we'll all have fun at Sewer Bee Hall. Yes, we will. And we'll all have fun at Sewer Bee Hall. Yes, we will. And we'll all have lots of fun. All have lots of fun. All have lots of fun at Sewer Bee Hall. Yes, we will. Singing I, yippee, yippee. Can I hear you? Singing. We like the noisy ones. There's another one we can do actually, all about the sailor. The sailor who went to sea. Now the sailor who went to see what he could see. Everybody does this song a bit different, don't they? I do. He went to see what he could see. Then I do, he went to chop, to see what he could chop. Then the funny verse, he went to knee, to see what he could knee. I don't know why that's the words, but it is. So, we're going to do see, chop, knee. Okay, let's try that again. See, chop, knee. And good luck. I'll put the music on and I might even... Oh, here it is, here it is. Play along. Top of the ship. That's it. Now this time it's chop. Yes, that's it. Seaside. I really do. And especially when we can swim and splash it in the sea. Now, I did show you my flute before, so I'm going to play it for you again. We've done so much music, haven't we? Do you remember what we did? We sang beside the seaside. We made an ocean drum. We waved all our sheets and our scarves for the sea. We had our fish. In fact, I think there's a nursery rhyme we can do without the flute. Why don't we do one more nursery rhyme? Do you know this one? I think you know this one.
You do.
You do. Which finger did pretty sure that's what he wanted. Now, can you count up to 10? Of course you can. Can you make the fish shape as well? Let's sing it one more time. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Once I caught a fish alive. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then I let him go again. Why did you let him go? Because he bit my finger. So ouch! Which finger did it bite? This little finger on my right. Wiggle your little finger. That's it. Well done. Well, we've got to get that nursery rhyme in, haven't we? That one's all about the cheeky fish. You swim over here, cheeky fish, back to your friends. Now, I'm now going to play you my flute again. And this song is from Scotland, and it's all about a prince in a boat going over to an island trying to escape. And the song is called the Sky Boat Song, and the Isle of Skye is an island. It's not the boat in the sky, it's the boat on the water going over to the Isle of Skye. Yes, and it's a lovely, lovely song. I hope you like it. So, we can sit quietly, you can cuddle your toys, and you can find your listening ears so you can hear Kathy's flute. Are you ready? Here we go. I'll just make sure it's not too loud. How's that? Listening. That's the hardest thing, isn't it? Listening. I hope you enjoyed that music. I hope you enjoyed all the sea music today, and that we'll see you another time, especially when we visit Bridlington and Sewerby and we'll see the seaside. Bye bye, everyone. Bye.